Being a dad isn't so bad, except that you gotta feed them. You gotta shoe them and clothe them and try not to loathe them. Bug them and hug them and heat them. Being a dad, can she make you mad, man? It sure can drive you crazy. It's as hard as it looks. You gotta read them dumb books, and you end up despising Walt Disney. Being a dad starts to get radical when they turn into teenagers. You gotta tighten the screws, enforce the curfews, confiscate weapons and pagers. Remember pagers? But a daughter's son can be sort of fun, just as long as they don't defy you. They'll treat you like a king, they'll believe anything. They're easy to frighten and lie to. Here's a sing-along part. Be dead. I know you can do it. Feel glad when you get paper weights and aftershave lotion. Yeah, it feels pretty great when they graduate. That's when you're choked with emotion. But being a dad takes more than a tad of good luck and divine intervention. Desperation is the father of invention. So sometimes you take off for a few rounds of golf, and you stay away for half of their lifetimes. The result of it all is you're captured and hauled off to a tribunal for dad crimes. You're the insignificant other. Yeah, right from the start, they break your heart. In the end, every kid wants his mother. Good finish now, you know.